So I get this question a lot. AG, how do you make so much content? How do you get so much engagement? Well, I'm going to share with you. Super simple. You always want to capture your idea. So on my phone, I have a notepad that says video ideas, and I'm always capturing and creating. And the best time to create ideas is through conversation. So every time you have a coaching call with someone, or you're selling someone, or just having a conversation, someone asks you a question, the way that you answer it is probably the best advice possible. And when you do that, you want to capture that piece of content and put it into a notepad and then share it on your social media. So look at where you get the most engagement. Mine's is Facebook. So I post 2 to 3 times a day, short posts, long posts, videos, and I see what gets the most engagement. And what gets the most engagement is what I put out into the world in multiple formats. What I mean by that is, let's say I have an idea that says, it's not too late to start. Quit and start now. Something that simple, but I'll write a little line about that, and that gets like 300 likes. I'm like, okay, well, that's a very viral idea, so I'll make a video about that, or I'll write a story about that. And guess what? It'll perform just as well. So the name of the game in lead generation is attention. You want to have eyeballs looking at you, and the best way to do that is to create amazing content that gets a ton of engagement and goes viral. So go look at your posts and look at what gets the most engagement and create more from that. So I can even go deeper, and what I'm actually doing is I'm actually writing a book of all of my highest engaged Facebook stories. So I'll write these long posts that are 200 to 500 likes, and I just cultivated those and I'm putting them together as a book. I got about 100 pages. And guess what? That book is gonna go viral because it's already been tested on social media. So the same thing with you. Go look at all of your best content and make more of that, because the world needs more of that. It's more engaging, and at the same time, turn it into a Facebook ad, boost it, turn it into a book, a lead magnet. The possibilities are endless.